Hey guys, it's me, Janaea, and that's like my fake excitement greeting. And I know I'm probably not like looking straight at you guys, like it looks weird because I'm looking at myself in the screen instead of the camera, if that makes sense. I don't know. I have a problem, like I like to look at myself when I'm actually recording, but that has nothing to do with this video. This is a nursing update, and I don't know, like, it's nothing like spectacular or that's. Let me say, positive? Nothing really positive. The only positive thing that I can say is that I am registered for a fall semester. The only bad thing is money. Green. Like, I don't have it. Most and my camera falls, but nursing school is very expensive. If you don't know by now, or if you're watching me and you're not in nursing school yet, you're still in high school, do your work, do your homework, get your scholarships, get as much money as you can because you're gonna need it. I'm gonna just put it that way because it's very expensive. Any type of degree program that you're going into that has to deal with medical science, healthcare. It's very expensive. So if you can get a scholarship, get one. I wish somebody would have told me that when I was in high school. I mean, I wasn't a bad student. I was smart. I graduated with a 3.8. But nowadays, even a 3.8, like, you're not really getting anything when you go to school. I went to a community college straight out of high school, and I'm still struggling. And my community college, compared to, I got into my first choice college when I, sent out my college applications. But I didn't go because of family problems. My parents couldn't afford to send me. They were actually going to pay for half of my tuition, but still with that, there wasn't enough money, you know. One semester, I was going to go to a private school. One semester at this particular college was $33,000. So my parents, half of that, my parents couldn't come up with another $33,000 out of pocket. My parents don't make money like that. To the government, my parents make a lot of money, but that's a whole nother story. That's like, that has nothing to do with this. If you guys want like a story on my high school life or, my college choice, that type of stuff, then let me know. I can make that like, that's a whole different video. Like, that's a story in itself. But yeah, nursing school. I'm still in the process of saving up money to go back to school. I'm registered for fall semester, but just because I'm registered does not mean that I am 100% going. I still need money to buy my books. I still need money to take my CPR class. I still have to get insurance. Was it malpract? I think we have to have like malpractice insurance or some crap like that. I still have yet to buy a stethoscope. The thing, I forgot what it's called, to take the blood pressure. Yes, I forgot what it is. I can't think of it right now because I'm like too busy worried about making this YouTube video because I have so much on my mind. But yeah, it's hard when you're doing everything by yourself. I'm 23 years, well, I just turned 23. 23 years old. My parents do not take care of me. I take care of myself. I do everything by myself. So when you're by yourself and you're trying to do everything by yourself, it's very hard, especially when you don't already have a job that pays you a lot of money, if you know what I mean. So I'm doing the best that I can. Ideally, at 23, I didn't expect to be here. I thought I would be done with college. Like, I thought I would be done. I thought I would be working on like my master's right now, and I don't even have my BA yet. So you guys understand where I'm coming from, but I mean, just to catch you guys up, I am. Why do I keep wanting to say? I keep wanting to say I'm subscribed to fall semester. I'm registered for the fall semester. I'm registered for two anatomy classes. One is anatomy. Two bio classes. One is micro, and the other one is anatomy and physiology two, plus the labs that go along with that. I also am registered for my second nursing course. Plus the tech that which is basically a lab, but they call it tech, that goes along with that class. And I still need to find another class because you have to have 12 credits to get a loan. I take out loans now, but you still have to have 12 credits to get a loan to help me pay to go to school. So I'm still in the process of finding another class, and I still have to pay them $1,400 for last semester. So I don't know. Some people, $1,400 may not be a lot of money. To me, $1,400 is a lot of money. So I'm trying to figure that out, how I'm going to do that. But with all that said, if I go back to school this upcoming fall semester, you guys can expect me to make a lot more nursing videos. If not, I'll still make videos and update you guys on like what I'm doing to help myself get back. If I don't go back fall, I'm definitely gonna go back for the winter session and just take my two I'll take my two anatomy classes that I need to take. But oh yeah, last thing, I want to shout out one of my subscribers. I don't know her name. I'm pretty sure she told me, but I don't remember. I have a really bad memory. But she follows me on Twitter, and she checks up on me all the time. And I want to say thank you for that. That actually keeps me going with the whole nursing thing, because I do have days, because I'm going through so much, I do have days where I'm like, F this. I don't want to do this anymore. It's hard. But it's like, you have people like that, like, oh, you know, how you doing? I hope everything's well. Like, it keeps you going. So it's like, thank you, because I need that sometimes. So thank you a lot. Thank you very, very much. So with all that said, you guys, I'll see you in another video. Hopefully that comes up. Hopefully I won't be gone for like a month again. So, but if you guys want to keep up with me other than on YouTube, you can definitely follow me on Twitter. I tweet way more than I put up YouTube videos. So follow me on Twitter. You can follow me on Instagram. Or, yeah, that's it, because I don't have any other social media. So, until next time, I'll see you guys later. Bye.